Hello, this is Dr. Rajakumar Deshpande, Director of Neurosurgery at Fortis Hospitals, Bannerghatta Rd, Bangalore. Today I'm going to speak about scoliosis. Ever heard of the word called scoliosis? Scoliosis is a condition where our normal spine is bent abnormally. So our spines are actually normally bent. So what is this abnormal bent? So if you look at a person's spinal column, it should be straight from top to bottom, from the front to back. But if you look at the side profile of a person's vertebral column, it is in the shape of a lazy S. So this normal bending from side to side, and when you're looking from front to back, absolutely being straight, is normally in all of us, the spine is straight when you look at them in the front to back, and from the side, it's in the form of a lazy S. So this is what we call as a normal profile. In patients who have scoliosis, looking from the front to back itself, there is a bend. So it can be bent at the neck part, it can be bent at the chest part, it can be bent at the lower back part. So based on that, we can say it's a what we call as a simple curve, or a double curve, or a double major curve, and so on and so forth. So when you have a patient, especially children with a bending spine, when you look at them front to back, it's a bending spine, it produces a lot of cosmetic difficulty, and the growth of the child will be stunted. To prevent this from getting worse, there are a lot of treatments available. One of the treatments for children, we call it as bracing. We put braces for the child, which the child can wear several times a day, several hours a day, and it can be followed up and see whether we can arrest or to some extent reverse the bending of the spine. But if it doesn't work, or if the curve of the spine, which is abnormal, is getting worse than what it was, let's say 6 months, 1 year ago, then that particular child requires it to be operated. So there are many maneuvers to do that. So one of the simplest ways is to use, if the child is say 15, 16 years of age, has reached a certain level of skeletal maturity, we then place very specific designed screws in all those areas, and you connect a rod and you straighten it. So if you look at the spine from front to back, after correction, it's almost straight. And if you see the side, that curve also is maintained. So this is called scoliosis corrective surgery. But in certain patients, if the patient is still young, there is still a growth phase left, say for example, 7-8 years of age, the child is getting a bend in the spine and it's getting worse, we can do what is called as growth corrective surgery scoliosis. That means we put screws in certain areas, allow the growth of the child to happen, periodically we lengthen the rod, and therefore the child grows to a certain adult age, and finally at maturity, skeletal maturity, children get surgery. So this is something to understand, that scoliosis has to be diagnosed, scoliosis has to be properly understood, and then if it is treated well, this cosmetic problem of a bent spine can be made into a normal looking spine. Thank you.